the world will know that few stood against many. And before push championships were over, even a bobsled king could bleed.